What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, thank you for 300,000 subscribers on my main channel. Some of you may not know that I have a second channel that is dedicated completely to Minecraft. It's called Chaos Plays On. And what you're about to watch is episode one from a new adventure survival series called Hexit that will be over there. You guys check it out. Subscribe to the second channel if you enjoy Minecraft. I've got some stuff going on over there with me and Burns doing survival mode. It's a lot of fun. Every Sunday I feature cool worlds that people create in Minecraft. So get over there. Be that super sub. Be with the main channel and the Minecraft channel. I appreciate it, guys. And enjoy this episode, and I'll see you over there. Welcome, guys, to a new series. A lot of you probably already know what this is, Hexit. I'm probably not ready for something like this. But with that being said, I am all about wizards and castles and adventure and magic. So I'm going to give it a go. This is a heavily modded survival slash adventure map, I guess you could say. I'll put all the links and stuff in the description to it for the download and all that good stuff. A lot of people are already playing it, so you're probably already familiar with it more than I am. So check this stuff out. I could cheat and get all this stuff, but I'm not going to. Turn on creative mode. We can set the time, but I'm pretty sure that's not what it's about. We're gonna survive. And we're going to explore. Let me know. I don't know what to do on this one. So, are those penguins? No way. No way. It's a penguin! Oh, he's hitting me back. It's an angry penguin. Die, penguin, die. I hope you drop a tuxedo shirt. Okay, I'm going to leave the penguins alone. That is awesome. Look at this big castle looking thing. This just totally piques my interest. Oh, this is going to be cool. Okay, so give me some... Look at all the stuff already. But I can't cheat and... Whoa! And get it like that. Alright, let's get started. Let's get the basics out of the way. Let me know what I should be doing on this. Give me some goals. Because I'm... What was that? Could have swore I heard something. I know I hear something. Anyway, give me some goals on what we can do with this RPG adventure. Should be a lot of fun. I don't think we'll be beating anything, but we'll have fun with it. Okay, we got some wood. Oh, what's this? A house! A pre-constructed house. What are you? Is that grass? Everything's so different looking. Wow, look at all these structures. Okay, they built me a house. This shall be my survive the night hut. Yeah, okay, let's go get some more wood really quick. Come on. Look at all the minerals out here. This is awesome. All right. Go, go, go. I think there's something like 63 mods in this. I was turned on to this by my boy Chris Kateri. He's doing a series with this too. I'll put a link in the description. You guys can check him out. And I checked it out. I've already got my regular survival series going, which isn't going anywhere. That thing will probably go on for years. And then me and Burns are doing our adventure, which we've switched over to a jungle map that has a temple right by our house and an abandoned mine under our house. So that's pretty interesting. But I wanted something a little different, aside from just the regular survival, which those both are. Obviously, the one with Burns is more for comedic purposes. We have a good time. Don't take it too serious. I do. He doesn't. He already blew up one house we had. And my survival mode is, of course, my bread and butter of what I'm doing. But this is different. This is going to be cool. So, let's get plenty of wood. We may just make that house our permanent house and expand on it. It's out in the middle of the open. It's around a lot of structures that we can... Come on. That we can explore. I said in the beginning, I don't know if I'm ready for this because I'm still really new when it comes to this. And I have a crafting mod with the other games. And I don't have that crafting mod in here. What are you guys doing? Are you mean? No? Okay. So, My skills aren't that great. Anyway, it is what it is. Alright, so let's make some wood. We got wood. Let's make a crafting table. Look at that. Hey, we've got the basics down. So crafting table is going to go right here. And we can leave that. We can leave those windows. I'll tell you what let's do. Let's do this. Let's make some sticks. We probably don't need that many sticks. That's probably good. Okay, take you out. Boom, boom. Look at me go. Okay, got a pickaxe. Let's go get some cobblestone real quick. Those guys are so cool. Now, somebody told me we have a mob spawner under our house with me and Burns. And somebody told me that if there's vines on the walls, that means there's a mob spawner in there. Let me know if that's true. Sorry. No, I didn't mean to. Ah! Angry penguin. Angry penguin, die. Redstone at the top of the freaking map. That's amazing. Don't you have to have a diamond pickaxe or something to get that? Come on. We need iron tools. Pretty stoked about this. This is going to be fun. Come on. We're just going to run this wooden pickaxe out. I need to find out if there's a way to get my crafting mod onto this one. That would be really good if I could. Would make things a lot easier, but I don't know if I can. I don't know if they have it like locked or something where you can, or... Can I get out of here? Excuse me. Where'd my little hut go? There it is. Look at those huge structures. That is going to be so much fun. Okay. We have our hut. So let's go ahead and we're going to need a door. Let's make it. We need an axe. Okay. We need some tools. We need some real tools. So let's do this. Here we go. Two pickaxes, an axe, a shovel. I don't need a hoe right now. I do need a sword, though, don't I? And a sword. Whoa, I made two swords. Okay, cool. It's actually pretty cool how quick I... Whoa! Well, hey there. I wonder if I can keep you. Stay here. Don't... No, stay in there. Don't go anywhere. I want to keep you. I want you to be my friend. If you'd like to be my friend, I'd like you to be my friend. Okay, we're going to expand slowly on the house. Nothing crazy. Da, 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 da. Now here's where the crafting mod's going to come in handy because I don't remember how to build half the crap now. Is that gravel? Cobblestone. Damn it, I need up there. That didn't work. Okay. You guys are probably like, why are you so worried about your house right now? Because I am. I'll take that wood and I'll replace it. Look at that big castle! That is going to be the first place we go. I'll be reading the comment section. You guys are going to have to steer me the right way for this one for sure. Okay, so let's go up one more. There we go. We're even going to have a roof before we get nighttime. Go us. All right. Oh, no, that was stupid. Is that part of the pillar? No, you want that, Jimmy. You want it to have that rustic wooden look. Does that go up even farther? No, that's right. You got it. Okay. That's a window, though. Let's leave the window. It's always good to be able to see what's going on. All right. Yeah. Okay. We've got 34. Let's go up one more. I've got enough. I know the darkness is coming. Okay. Roof. Roof us in. How much cobblestone do I have left? Oh, I'm going to have to drop. Ah, there we go. Ow. I need a little more cobblestone. Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Is that cobblestone? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, whoa. Holy shit. What is that guy? He's... I'm on fire. Oh, my God. There's an Enderman, too. What? Darkness waits for no one. Oh, I gotta get in my house. Are they gonna is he gonna burn my house? Is that dude gonna burn my house down? Because it's wood? Crap. Please don't burn it down. Ah! There's a door. He's a fire guy. What's that guy called? I have no clue. Do I have any more cobblestone? I can't make... My house is on fire. I'm gonna guess that that means my house is on fire. Why is it lit up? Oh my god. Blaze! I thought those were... Oh, whoa, whoa! I'm in the castle! There's my house! There's a treasure chest! Oh my god, I don't know what to do! I gotta get out of here! Oh, that's gonna kill me. I just wanna know if he... Where's my house? My house is burning! No! I gotta get the supplies out of it before it burns. Oh, this is crazy. I was feeling all comfortable and... Can I put it... Oh. Oh, get all the stuff. Get that. Is that really my grave? I got my sword. Alright, I can defend myself from... I can't defend myself from dudes like that, but I can defend myself from you, big blockhead. Got a heart. That is it. Chaos silencer. Okay, I'm keeping this foundation. They think I'm going away. I'm not. At all. I'm here to stay, buddy. I just gotta stay away from that blaze. Alright, guys, we're gonna call that an episode. What a way to start. Holy crap, I'm gonna have to make a cobblestone house. Okay, I'll see you next time.